Like, I've always dreamed about this day. I've dreamed about my dress. I've dreamed about the people that would be here with me. But most of all, I dreamed of you. In all of my wildest dreams, I could never imagine I'd be so lucky to find someone as special as you are. Saying you are my best friend can never really explain what you are to me. It means that you're my everything. Everything I didn't know that I was dreaming of. Everything I was told to wait for. Everything I was told to pray for. And everything I could possibly love. I promise to support you when life is challenging and celebrate you when it's most rewarding. I promise to care for you during our best times and our lowest times. And I promise to be a listening ear and support you in all your hopes, dreams, and ambitions. I promise to be the best mother I can to our children one day. Everything happens for a reason, and you are my reason.
Thank you. Alex, I love you with all my heart. Please. Just a couple of years ago, we met up and went to dinner. Shared life stories, college stories, funny stories, and sad stories. But who would have guessed back then that we'd be standing together under the altar today with our family and friends? In just a couple of years, we've traveled to places we've never been, made many memories, friendships, and a bond that will last a lifetime. I'm so excited for what the future holds for us, Pumpernickel. As your husband, I promise to love you unconditionally. I vow to continue to grow with you and learn with you. Most importantly, I vow to honor you and respect you. This is my sacred vow, as long as we both shall live. I love you, B.
It's now my privilege to renounce you, husband and wife. Blake, you may kiss your bride. All right, I'm pleased to present, for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Blakeless.